What do you call a germ who wants to have a good time? A fungi. I know that it's not pleasant, but think of yourself as a human petri dish that grows all kinds of icky bacteria and is the warm and cozy home for all kinds of viruses. Washing your hands regularly can prevent many flus, flu-like illnesses, common colds, conjunctivitis, tonsillitis, bronchitis, pneumonia, streptococcus, pneumoniococcus, TB, and many more from growing, spreading, or entering your body. So here are today's hot tips for building your resiliency and celebrating Handwashing Awareness Week. Henry the Hand says, wash your hands when they are dirty and before eating. Use good handwashing techniques, including an adequate amount of soap, rubbing the hands together to create friction, and lift the germs from the skin. Do not cough into your hands, do not sneeze into your hands, and above all, do not put your fingers into your eyes, nose, or mouth. These are the only portal of entry into the human body for respiratory infections, and washing can reduce your risk significantly. Looking for more tips to build your resiliency? Look for my book on Amazon called Stress Out, 52 Weeks to Letting More Life In.